Lake Superior's shipwreck coast. There's been many shipwrecks along this coast, but even though we've lost many of our loved ones to Lake Superior, her beauty and her charm still draws us back. This is Superior's song.
When I first sailed her waters in my birch bark canoes, we fished in her rivers, we hunted on her shores, but many a brave warrior was taken down by her. Beneath her cold blue waters, never to return. But I loved her then, she called me back again. Oh, I loved her then. Then I sailed her waters in my ships of wind and sail, to carry away her treasures and live to tell the tale. But many a proud sailing ship was taken down by her, and many a fine sailor was never to return. But I loved her then, she called me back again. She said, come and be my lover, come and sail my seas, come and take my treasures, but my lovers never leave, my lovers never leave. Then I built my lighthouses to shine along her shore. Whitefish Point would be the first, there'd follow many more. Asaba Point and Iroquois, Grand Island and Chris Point, all along the shipwreck coast, still many ships were lost. But I loved her then, she called me back again. Oh, I loved her then. Build my ships much stronger, I'll build my ships of steel, I'll build them with more power, her winds I will not feel. But she took those ships to the bottom, she took those ships of steel, took them as her lovers, never to return. But I loved her then, called me back again. Oh, I loved her then. Then I sent my lifesavers to rescue them from her, and the brave Coast Guardsmen stationed on her shore. Many of her lovers were taken away from her, stolen by their courage, never to return. But I loved her then, she called me back again. Oh, I loved her then. Now I build my giant ships for hauling iron ore, ships so large and mighty to weather any storm. Yet still she seeks her lovers, yet still she sends her waves. For I could not tame her, I love her just the same. And I love her still.